and they will then go to over here Coronado, retire, and then look for things to do. And what they do is they start joining different committees, the beautification committee, the advisory committee, things like that. So they're really very prim and proper in how they do things. All the streets are very beautifully made, strict building guidelines. There's no public beaches. It's